Pastor Lindsay, and I've got your memory verse for this week. It goes right along with our lesson on kindness and goodness. It's Galatians chapter 6, verse 9. If you're kindergarten, first and second grade, it says, "Let us not become weary in doing good." Third, fourth, and fifth graders, yours starts the same, but gets a little longer. "Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time, we will reap a harvest if we do not give up." I hope you learn this verse, memorize it, and come back and tell one of our leaders this Sunday. I'm Pastor Lindsay, and I'll see you at Calvary Kids.